Welcome to Online Digital Marketing Training. In this video, I'm explaining about how to run Google Ads for your affiliate product. So most of the people want to promote affiliate product. It can be from ClickBank, ShareASale. There are so many anyway. So you have a product and you want to promote it. Let's say one example. So here is a one of my student product is doing with this website. So he's promoting the BioFit. So when it comes to this product, cost is around $250. And on ClickBank, 70% commission is giving when the product is sold. Now, what you have to do is you have to drive traffic to this website. Okay, this is you created a website to promote this. Directly, you can't someone searching on a Google, when someone click it, it doesn't have to go to the prior this website, BioFit website. So initially you create one website, you mention something, someone click, then it has to go to the website. So this is the, I'll show you the official BioFit website here. Yeah, so this is the official BioFit website. So it has to go here. So whenever you're promoting the ClickBank product, ShareASale product, directly when you run ads, it is coming over here. There is a possibility Google Ads will be disapproved. That's why. So I already explained this on my previous affiliate marketing videos. So as you know, this is a Google Ads. So you should have a bridge page and one more page and the professional things. So it can be a Google Ads or Facebook Ads. Assume that this is a Google Ad. With a Google Ads, customer came to your landing page. This is your page, your landing page. Here, you see here, when it comes to this student, he has explained something about the product. He explained. Now directly here, you give a home link, the link. So if you click, directly you'll go to the product page. He might purchase or not, but your affiliate ID will be taken. Maybe the cookie duration will be 1 month, 2 months, 6 months, or 1 year based on the product contract. So whenever he purchases in that time, you will be getting a commission. But problem is directly from that page also, if you bring over here, you're not collecting his details. He clicked. He come back to your website, directly been to the product page. Instead of that, what you have to do is one page, product landing page, where you explain about the benefits and things. Whenever you mention a call to action, I want to buy, send it to another page. In this page, try to take his email ID. So ask them, can I have your email ID? When he click, I want to buy, then only has to go to the main product page of the vendor. So this is the vendor thing. Now what happened? Customer clicked on your website, you got your email ID. But next time with the email marketing, you can target. Because Google Ads, as of now, especially for this product, it is costing you per click. It is costing you something like $2 to $5 per click. It's expensive. But whereas email marketing, it's very cheaper. Now assume that you collected some 1,000 emails, 1,000 list is there. So you can spend $1.50 per month, unlimited emails. Most of the emails will be sending. This is very cheaper. And there is a possibility conversions will happen. So this is mandatory. So every affiliate marketing people should create your thing should be like this. So when you run a Google Ads directly, most of the people directly, they send here to the product. That's not wrong. That's correct, not correct. You have to send it to the landing page. From here, opt-in page where you collect the email IDs. From here, once it's done, you can redirect to the product vendor page. That's fine. As long as you're following this, your Google Ads will be profitable. Now, so product is this, BioFit I'm promoting. So when it comes to this student, what he did is when someone click here, So actually main website is this naturalhealthgate.com, and someone click here, he redirect to another page. From here, it is going to landing page. But in this page, he could have get some emails. That is perfect, actually. So this is the mistake, actually. It's okay. Initially, we are landing over here. And the product is BioFit. Before I run ads in SEMrush, SEMrush is a paid tool, actually. But it will give you very good. Guys, you want to make money with affiliate marketing. You want to improve your SEO. Free tools will not work. Paid tools will help you a lot, actually. So SEMrush, if you take a paid tool and you have so much of works to do, there are many clients, many projects, it's better to take the premium version. So in the premium version, see, when I type BioFit, I'm getting all the keywords. Like people are searching, does BioFit really work? Is BioFit legit? What is BioFit? What BioFit work? And you can see the volume, how many people are searching. And if you want to do SEO for that, how difficult is that? So 50 means it's huge. 10, 20 means it's easy somewhat, but 50, 49 is this. I'm telling you again, affiliate marketers who want to make money, not only creating the landing pages, you can do one more thing. Take all the keywords, keep on writing blogs. Does BioFit really work? Is BioFit legit? All these topics, you can write blogs and link back to main product page so that SEO traffic also increase one day without spending money also, you can get traffic. So if you see, I searched the keyword called where can I buy BioFit? So the CPC is $5, guys. If you really want to run ad for the particular keyword, here people are running. These people are paying $5 per click. And here you see here, Amazon, Walmart, and this guy is free of cost is coming on the top. So if you learn the art of SEO, you can save a lot of money, but it's time consuming one. So you're going for the Google ads. Now choose all the keywords. Again, I'm telling you, your daily budget has to be good because cost per click is $2 and you mentioned $10, only 5 clicks are possible. You don't know whether a conversion happens or not. At least start with the $50 so that you will see the campaign, do it for 10 days or 7 days. If sales are happening, then what are the profit you got? Again, 50% of them invest some of them. On a long run, we'll get a very good profit. Right. So I'm going to take these keywords. So how many keywords are there? 61 keywords are there. So let me download them. But normally without tool, if you search on Google, it takes time consuming. I want to focus more on Google ads than the keyword research. So this tool helped me and directly I'm doing over here. So these are all the keywords. I want keyword and volume. And difficulty, I don't want it now. This is also not required. So here some keywords are waste, like BioFit tea. This is not a BioFit tea actually. So what I'm doing is I want to take these keywords. What is BioFit does? Where can I buy BioFit property? Is BioFit, I'll remove tea is waste actually. So okay, I'm taking the 5 keywords which have good volume. So later I'll be using other things. And one more thing, see these keywords, let me post it in Notepad. So does BioFit really work? Is BioFit legit? What is BioFit? Does BioFit work? Where can I buy BioFit probiotic? Okay, whatever I targeted, this cost is $2, $2, $5, $2. When I scroll down, what T is not, what is in BioFit? See, when it comes to this keyword, this is customer intent is not to purchase the product. He want to see what is in this. He may convert, he may not convert. If I target this keyword, my $2 will be waste. So I don't want this. When it comes to this guy, where can I buy BioFit probiotic? His intent is directly want to buy. That's why the CPC is highest. Now, what is BioFit? Does BioFit work? Is BioFit legit? as why would really work. These are also informational things only, but we are trying luck. This is the perfect one. That's why I see the cost of them is $5. Everybody trying their luck for this also. But if you want to try unique, you should try them. It's pure luck only. Their intent is not clear, but there is a possibility. Someone click on your website. From there, you'll be to the product page. Maybe they come after 6 months also, you'll be getting a profit. That's why you can try them. So in that case, like what is, you all are expensive only. There is no search volume. Okay, nobody's searching these things. Okay, those are the keywords, and I'm going to target those keywords. These keywords only I'm targeting. So maximum CPC is $5 actually. Okay, now keyword research is done. Now where I want to target? Mostly this is US actually. This product is for US. So I'll be targeting US only, entire US. Okay. Now I've been to Google Ads. It's a fresh account. First time I typed google.com/ads. And when I log in, I came over here. So as we discussed in the previous classes, don't click on more calls and all these things. Directly click on switch to expert mode. Otherwise, you will be going to the express. I don't want to go to express. So switch to expert mode. Then you have to create an account. So don't select thing. Create an account without a campaign. So if you are doing affiliate marketing for the first time with the Google Ads, this video will help you guys. Just do what I said. It will help you. If you have any questions, also put it in the comment. I'll be helping you. Create an account without a campaign. And see, billing country, time zone, currency. You are targeting your ad for US, but you are staying in one country, right? Mention those countries only. Your country, your time zone, your currency. You don't have to mention US, okay? Because I'm going to be deducted on your rupees. Done. Campaign, see, now you came to this dashboard means it's done. So as I said, initially you have to click on a expert mode. Otherwise you'll go to the express. So there is a difference. Now, while you're doing, if you came here means you are perfect. Now I'm going to create a campaign here. So campaign, Luxembourg, new campaign. Don't select any of the sales leads. Create a campaign without a goal. It doesn't mean that there is no goal. We do it manually. Select the search campaign. Don't select anything and put a campaign name. Any name you can mention. First, second, I'm just mentioning to understand by of it. Campaign. First. This is just the name. Now, it is asking you, set your average daily budget for this campaign. How much you want to spend? I said, right, whenever you want to try affiliate marketing, try with a good budget. Don't do with a small budget, because like 5 people clicks, nobody purchase. There is a possibility 6th person might purchase your product. You're missing it. So you already made your mind to do affiliate marketing. Go with a good budget. I say $50 is good actually. $50 into Indian currency, it's around 3,500. So I want to go with 4,000 per day. I recommend people to, for affiliate marketing, SEO, YouTube, these are all always good email campaigns. But initially, you have budget, you want to try luck. Yes, Google Ads yourself. But make sure that if you don't have a budget, you don't need to take a stress. If you have a good budget, I don't have a problem, then only try this. Bidding, I want to focus on clicks. Then here, set a maximum cost per click. We've already checked in the Google Ads, SEMrush. Maximum cost per click was $5. So when you target into Indian currency, it is 350. So I'm mentioning 400 rupees. So this is 400 rupees per click. So when you mention 400 in Indian currency, in US currency, it's $5. It will not take $5. Maximum is $5. Based on your competitor, your next competitor mentioned $2, Google charge you $2.1. That's it. It will not charge you this amount. This is the utmost one. Then I mentioned this. Next. Don't select partners. This is waste. This will ruin your amount. I don't want search partners. I don't want display network. I want purely on Google SERP, not on the partners. Now, where you want to show the ads, this is very important. So enter another location. I want to target United States. So United States target. So only to the US, your ad will appear. And if you have a problem, then click on advanced search, radius, and here you can type like Texas surrounding this many places you want to target. You can target like that also. But I'm going to show you here, United States. Like if you think that your affiliate marketing works only for the Texas place, then you can target like this. So here, if you see United States, only these places it's going. Depends. Or else you can target location. Now I'm typing United States. This is a rare case anyway. So I'm directly going for that option. I'm removing this. United States. Right. Now, remember down there is a location options. Always select this. So sometimes there is a possibility outside of US people also search ad will appear. That's why you always select this option. So strictly people staying in US ad will appear. But people who searching for that location ad will not appear. Okay, done. Languages, it's okay, English. And there are some options you don't have to take. Click on next. Now keywords. What keywords you want to target? So I want to create only one ad group here, ad group name one. Now what are the keywords? We already made keywords here. So this is the keywords. Now I tell you, your daily budget is around $50, I said. This is taking $2, whereas this is taking $5. Now, does BioFit really work? This guy intention is just checking actually, where this guy intention is really want to buy. So as of now, you want immediate money. I don't want to spend time on these people. I don't have a time to wait for 6 months. Then better you can remove these keywords. Where can I buy a fit probiotic? Now, what all the clicks are happening? These are the serious buyers. They want to buy it actually. Okay. And mention this phrase match keyword or exact match keyword. Mention like this. By default, if you mention without these codes, it's called a broad match, you'll be having more problems. You are a first time visitor of my channel. You don't know about Google Ads. In the description, I'll be giving a playlist. You can watch what is phrase match, what is broad match, all the videos explained. If you don't have time, just directly mention like this. So where can I buy BioFit probiotic? One keyword enough. This is the targeted keyword. Now the URL. So when it comes to URL, we already discussed. In this, here your neat landing page, and in that call to action button should be there. From here, you take an email address. From there, you'll be sending to the vendor. So suppose everything was fine, then this is the landing page. I'm taking the URL. Make sure that you have a proper HTTPS for your domain. Then the final URL I mentioned. That's it. And you don't need display path, leave it like that only. But here, headlines will be there. Headlines and descriptions will be there. Generally, you will be having headline one, headline two, description line one, and description line two. This max. But they are giving a responsive ad in such a way that so many headlines they're giving, automatically they only take. They will choose any of the two. Okay. So, what is the best ad copy? To know that, whatever you have to do is search on Google. Already many people are doing it. You can copy them, no problem. Or else take the ideas and come up with your own ad copy. So this guy mentioning BioFit official 91st open today, US free shipping. special offer save up to $600. So because of this offer and all these things, they want to attract the audience, but they only get the clicks. And I scroll down also, I'll be there. Buy for 90% off, order buy for 90% off. And then there are something else they're mentioning. Get 67% of supplement review, 60 days risk free trial, FDA approved product. And these are all the benefits you'll be getting over here. So you can take from here. So BioFit comes with a guarantee. Means you don't get result, we promise you. So I'm copying this to use it as a description, my own description. If you don't have a time, simply copy the competitor's ad copy. There is no problem. There is no problem. So that I'm selecting this. Again, they're mentioning free shipping. So use that free shipping option. 100% money back guarantee, time limit offer, 180-day money back guarantee. So these are all the vendor is promising. So we'll be using these things in our ad copy. So headline, BioFit fat burners. And I want to highlight like the landing page to mention the natural, but here 30 characters only. So BioFit will do one thing. Pro BioFit. Let's see this. Probiotic. 100% natural. Okay, I mentioned over here. Now here in the another headline, BioFit. Yeah, 180-day money back guarantee are 100% natural. 100% natural, I mentioned. 180-day money back. Okay. Then perfect back. Again, I mentioned BioFit. Perfect at burner. It doesn't mean that you have to fill all of them. Whatever the proper things, if you think these are good, just mention them. Okay. Now here it shows that ad strength poor. Don't take it consideration. Even it's poor, no problem. But what happened many students, if it is poor, I want to add more keywords, okay, they'll be adding something like weak keywords. Buy now, call now. So your ad would look not much feeling. So if you think that these are all enough for you, then you can use them only. So as I said, always copy your competitors. If you think this is good for you, no problem. Copy that. So special offer. Save up to $600. US free shipping. Done, guys. Then when it comes to description, we copied something over here. Let me try this. And after that, it has to be 90 characters. So it is exceeded. or else already competitors worked for you. You can take the competitors one. So I'm taking the competitor one. This is good actually. Right. So now my ad is good. Still it's poor, no problem. Now I'm selecting done. Now this is how our ad look like now. Biofeed providing 100% natural. Then everything is done. I'm clicking on the next button. See here, site links are there. But if it is a proper website, you can give a site links and all so that your ad look much better. Like if your website have different page links, you can send it over there. If it is not there, you can simply ignore it. A proper website, you can use this. Otherwise, it's okay. We're just doing affiliate marketing. I don't want to do that. There are some errors here. Campaign settings, no traffic. Expect check your campaign targeting settings to fix this. No problem. You can ignore this. It will work anyway. So campaign name, budget 4,000 per day, bidding maximus click. We're targeting Google search network. Location US only. It is showing all countries, but I'll check it again. I mentioned US. One keyword targeted, one ad targeted. So publish the campaign. Publish. That's it. One campaign has been created. Now let me click on the Google Ads. So I'm clicking on the campaign. See, this is the BioFit campaign, 4,000 per day. It shows learning. And once you're done, how many clicks, how many impressions, CTR, and what is the total cost? You're going to learn this. When you click on the campaign, you will see the ad group. This is the one ad group I've created. And when you click, once you click on the group, what is the keyword? Where can I buy BioFit probiotic? Let me go to the ad. So this is how my ad look like. It's under review. Maybe in an hour, it will be approved. Then you're eligible to show the ad. And see, your account can't show ads because you have to pay the bill. So click on fix it and add the total budget. Either credit card, debit card, or else net banking can do it. Bill the country, account type. And if it is an organization, well, I mention it so that you have to provide your tax details so that if it is India, 18% GST will be deducted if you're not organization. If you're individual, then what are the amount total budget you have, amount will be deducted from that. Now add your credit card or debit card. Like assume that you're using net banking here. Then you can mention your details here. And what is the total budget? I said daily budget is 4,000 and you want to run for 10 days, it should be 40,000. But okay, instead of that, let us use 10,000 here. So you should mention your total budget in such a way. What is your daily budget? Into how many days you want to run it. Then submit it. So give the, it doesn't have to be exact address, but give the address. I'll run this. You can change anytime. Now, once you make the money, it will be done. Amount will be added over here. It will reflect over here. What is the budget you have added? That's it. Now your Google Ads will start running. Then we will see the campaign performance also, how it is working and all. So yes, many people want to make money with affiliate marketing, but the problem is, again, just now I observed, because this is your hard earned money. And for the purpose of making money, most of the people lose money. That's why create a proper campaigns. Now, next thing is, when it comes to see here, this is the product. This is the landing page. Once click here, again, another landing page mentioned, but I said it's better to take email IDs. Then again, from here, when you click, it has to go to the vendor page. See, sometimes vendor page, it is landing in such a way, customer want to buy, but there is no reference here. Nothing is to buy. So sometimes the link have a problem. So keep checking If it is the case, immediately go there and pause the campaign. I don't want to run the campaign now because the landing page is not probable. So here you can click on that. You can pause the campaign. Sometimes vendor landing page might not be working. When I check with another guy, so it has to properly go here. So it should come to the landing page like this. When customer click on buy now, he has to give there. See here, customer got a branding. He knows what is Biofit. Now finally, he want to buy Biofit. That's why he searched where can I buy Biofit product. But here, when customer came here and click on that, again, you're doing awareness only, it's a video. You don't want, so there is no option to buy it. Now what he'll do, he'll go to Google again. This is your ad, assume that. He'll click on another ad. Then he end up selling, buying the product. So that's why check your hope link, what link you have created, whether it is working properly or not, whether it is going that. If it is not going properly, pause your campaign. Most of the people, knowingly or unknowingly, they lose money, but they don't know what went wrong. Okay. And for the affiliate marketing aspirants, I can say one thing. Yes, health related products are always good. And apart from that, softwares are always good actually. So I sell the WP forms recently. I got my first commission on this. So here, how I sell this form, because I make digital marketing videos, right? I made a video and I mentioned that this is very good. You can buy it. This is really helping actually. Then the video is free. Of course, the link is the description. They click on buying the product. Mostly SaaS products will help you a lot. Some products are in such a way that it's a recurring also. Just now I seen that Glorify. So this is another app. So this is the app. This is same alternate to Canva, where you can create beautiful designs over here. So you scroll down, there is affiliate program. Register for the affiliate program. They're giving around 30% commission. So 30% commission. It's very good actually. But when it comes to them, even when you're running ads, also very cheaper and conversions also good actually. So choose the product actually. When it comes to me, SaaS products are very good. And now anyway, you want to run a Google ads, right? My suggestion is make a YouTube video if you are capable of doing, if you're capable of explaining about the product. And your YouTube doesn't have much luck. See that. I'm saying that WP forms. Many people are making the video. Now this guy, how to create contact form in WordPress. He got 1 lakh views. Okay. Now, in the video, you also make it how to create a form, but tell them that if you go for the premium one, there is a possibility you could use more options and there is a link in the description. In that case, but when it comes to this guy, maybe he's very famous. That's why he's getting more impressions, more views. But you're a first, you got only 2 views, 3 views. Then run ads for the particular video. YouTube videos are very cheaper actually, as compared to the search ads. Then somehow you're getting a traffic. There is a possibility they click and they purchase the product actually. Okay. So anyway, so today's video explained if you have affiliate product, how to promote it through Google Ads. So my suggestion is, as we discussed, Google Ads, most of the people directly from the Google Ads to landing page, this is the wrong practice. If you do that, Google Ads will be disapproved. So make sure that you do a proper landing page. From here, go to the opt-in page, where you collect the email ID so that you can target them again, then send it to the product page. But always keep on checking whether the vendor product page is working properly or not. Clear? Guys, any questions in this? If you have any questions, you can ask me, Shashi and Srinath.
No, sir.
Everything fine, Srinath, do you have any questions? Srinath, do you have any questions? Second. Right, guys. So that's all about the Google Ads. Till now, I never spent any money on the Google Ads, but organically I'm making money because I have a YouTube channel. Some of the things you can see here, the past 2.5 months, I made 2 lakhs rupees with affiliate marketing. And this month also, this 75 plus 20,000, 95,000 is on the way to come. Mostly I'm promoting the SaaS products. So if you want to learn how to make this, you can enroll for my affiliate marketing course. And if you want to know more about Google Ads also, you can come back to my ODMT website. and you can enroll. And if you want complete digital marketing course also, you can enroll here, or I can put a WhatsApp message, or you can mail me. Like if you are a company, you don't know how to maintain Google Ads, then you can send me email so that we can have a discussion. Thank you very much, guys. Bye-bye.